Have you ever stood in a room full of men? Man, I'm just nervous. I'm trying to just get this over with. All right, my name is Curtis Quartz. I'm a ninth grader, and I go to Blackburn Accelerate. Okay. Have you ever stood in a room full of men, but yet felt utterly alone? Have you realized that your body was dead mentally, but your body refused to listen? Have you ever feared to wake up the next morning because you have the understanding that life is cruel? Understanding life awaits you. Don't you fear sleep? Because in the quiet, reality awaits you. The memories of once being drowned are out by the now. Painful knowledge of being abandoned is forever. I once felt these thoughts, this pain through poetry with my comrades, but as much as reality bends to mislead me, it never changes. Men are wicked and full of petty jealousies. Chaos agents and well-deserved victims, I can't pretend to be the mayor. Take leadership roles, at least I refuse to listen to those lies. That hypocrisy for you who sit there with all your glory, or you who claim to grow, or I who have the feeling of the monster that has hunted me or chased me all my life. The poetry classes kept the monster at bay for a while, but yet he invaded my solitude, my peace, and now he dirties my class, my thoughts. Bill is less threatened, and his light has somehow become less illuminated. I wrote this in the Chicago group home while my parents were incarcerated.